another one. Oh yeah, good fish. Go waiting for me in a seat. Yeah. How about that? Got it. Yep. Little dude.
That's what you come to Lake Austin for.
Keeper anyway.
Yeah. Shaky head?
Mm-hmm. Like you said, this fish is freaking cold.
Freezing,
too.
Right?
Goodness gracious, he's cold.
Ice, right?
Wow. Wow. Yep. Yep, right on top of the head.
That bit bite pretty hard though?
Yeah, he actually did. Dum dum. Got all that space out there. You come right through there, huh? Interesting. Good fish. Yeah, we come in.
Got it. Guess we know where we'll be fishing, dude.
Yes, sir. Like
four bites. Just the tiniest tick, dude. I wasn't sure either. But it's a good one.
Hey, I'll grab him. Yes, sir. That'll do right there. God, look at the gut on that thing. Goodness.
Ow.
You got your phone? Sir. There you go.
Thank you. Is that five?
Yeah, about a five, but I'm
five.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's three.
Change of my color here. Drop shot's putting in some work. Oh, he broke me off? What the?
Damn.
And not even at the leader, it broke off
at the hook, right?
At the hook. Golly.
Good bite?
Yes, that was probably a really good fish.
Yeah.
It was a very hard dunk.
It looked like it was about to load up.
Golly. Little feller. Maybe. No 5-pounder. Oh yeah, that'll keep for sure. Oh yeah. Long fish.
Yeah. You like stud
right
there?
Yeah, for real, right? You're going, that's a good one, that's a solid one. Yes, sir. Yep, that's five right there, isn't it? Yep. And that one I broke off, I think was another big one.
Solid, yeah.